did you know that you can use any of Google's fonts on your website designed with EverWeb? Google Fonts offers hundreds of fonts that are free, safe for the web, and can make your website look and feel even more modern. The best thing about using Google Fonts is that no installation on your website is necessary. This makes it easy for you to use the font and ensures that your website visitors will see the correct font rendered no matter which browser they view it on. All you need to do is go to google.com/fonts. If you know which Google font you want to use, you can simply search for it in the search box. Or, if you want to browse fonts, try selecting the Word tab and scrolling down to find a font that you would like to use on your site. You can also sort the fonts in different ways, for example, by popularity. The font name is in the upper right corner of the box. For example, the first font seen is called Open Sans. So let's say you find a font that you want to use. Let's say it is PT Serif. You can click on the Quick Use button. If you want, you can choose whether you want to download other styles within the font family. I'm going to also download the Bold 700 style. When you are ready, you can add the font to your collection. Next, I will click on the arrow on the right-hand side to download the fonts. In the pop-up window that appears, I will click on the .zip file to download these fonts. Once the download is complete, it is time to install the fonts locally. To do this, all we need to do is double-click on the .ttf file, followed by clicking the Install Font button on the pop-up window that will appear. I will do this for all of the fonts that I want to install. Once the fonts have been installed, I can now use them in EverWeb. All I need to do is select my text, open up the fonts window, locate the font, and select it. Remember, no further installation is required as EverWeb has built-in support for Google Fonts. And that is how you can use any Google font on your website in EverWeb. For more helpful EverWeb tutorials, please see our additional videos and don't forget to subscribe.